This is called an ankle jump. We get right back into the same position as our star drill and our knee slides, where we have parallel angles between our shins and torso, knee over toe. We're looking to explode through our hip. This is the beginning of our jump series. It's really going to get us to engage in the right areas and explode, see some big gains. You'll see this at tempo here. Reset yourself every time. Make sure you're trying to get yourself parallel between shin and torso. All